There's a new permanent game mode coming in the next update. It's going to be a roguelite maze where we can choose from a new set of buffs, including some that buff skills directly, and then advance to one of three rooms where we may find treasure, buffs, or combat. The footage wasn't included in the English trailer, but on screen are a few screenshots from the Chinese video.